at least.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, fuck it, let's go.
It's gonna be ridiculous. I'm probably gonna get blown to shit.
Yeah, me too, but hey, that's gonna be the funny part about this. We're probably too late to this party anyway, but who cares?
Oh yeah, I don't know, man. If we're playing in tier ones, we're playing with a bunch of people that either don't know what they're doing, or they're just playing with their buddies and they know what they're doing. So, 50-50.
Maybe it'll get some people to rage quit.
I think you're probably gonna get a better kill, more kills. I would. I forgot to change my name. That's still a good one.
Ass hat.
Yeah, I was gonna change it to the what and why.
The what and why. Are you going up?
No, I'm not in a thing. I'm on the ground.
Oh. The fucked up part is I can push myself into kind of battle here.
I don't know if I'll fit on bridges.
It's like I'm pointing at him with a laser pointer.
I'll head back to the base if you can, or shoot back on the base.
Resetting.
Alright, keep doing that. We're on. If you can keep resetting them.
I'm gonna try.
One more time and it will be no doubt. I mean, it's close right now, dude. It's gonna be a ton. Yeah, there we go.
Y'all suck.
I'm sitting there popping willies. Alright, we'll try that again. I gotta think about something.
I gotta think about something too. Hold on. It's see if I can put some of these tier one thrusters on for steering. Test the system out and see how well it works.
Mike just hit me up.
Yeah, well, tell him he needs to build a tier one helium sniper. I don't know.
You want me to add him to the call?
You want you? Up. My bad.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go in again.
Give me 1 second.
Ooh, shit.
What up?
Hold on, give me a second.
So you know we're using tier ones.
Alright, there we go. I didn't even have my headset on. I looked up. I was like texting and I looked up and I saw the little guy box in the corner. I was like, oh crap.
Yeah, you know, we're using tier ones.
Tier ones?
Yeah.
I'm making
ridiculous since we have ISVs. I got this like giant frame that sticks upwards and it has nothing but frontward SMGs on it.
Oh jeez.
Yeah.
Dude, I have a helium sniper.
Yeah, I've done that.
It's working.
Slowly float up to the top.
Pimping ain't easy. Shit, I bet it's not easy.
Hey, look, you fit across the bridge. Well, I'm off to go on an adventure.
I'll cover the base.
Oh, yeah, that plan didn't work out too well. My thing just got lit up. I figure I'm going to make a Helo sniper. Are you using an SMG?
Yes.
I wish it was just a way you can delete a whole robot.
You're trying to get into our base.
I kind of went back to the garage so I can start my Halo Sniper.
Wait, what?
I'm going to make a Halo Sniper, a Healy Sniper now.
Stay on my base and get a Halo sniped. You don't know shit about me and what I can do. Oh, they finally got me. Oh yeah, that's just boosting up my level, dude.
Wow, huh.
What's up?
Put two Helions on and it, like, extremely boosted me up. How are you still? Are you using helium?
Yeah.
How are you still tier one?
Okay, what I use is one tier. I have one helium block with the driver's seat on top, and then yeah. I have a weight cube on the bottom of the helium block, and then I have a tier three gun, and tier one thrusters. And what I do is two white blocks.
That's crazy, because I got my tiers too.
Are you using thrusters to stabilize?
Yeah, well, actually, what I'm using is I'm just using two upward thrusters and one forward and one backwards. See out the new Twitch layout refreshment? You guys just want to roll and raise for the moment?
Tier,
whatever. Well, refreshment's not even on. I don't know.
I'm still tier 5.
Well, that's what I was saying, tier 4s and 5s. Up to you, Scooter.
Yeah, I am. Down.
For a show.
I just gotta get some inspiration.
For sure.
You ever check out that Battlefield Hardline beta?
I got it.
Have you played it yet?
A little bit, not much of it.
What game did you? What game type did you play?
The third one.
Conquest?
I think so.
Okay, well, you gotta. You played Battlefield before, right, Mike?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know how there's really like those three basic game types. Well, they added since it's like this cops and robbers, they added this thing called Hotwire, and what it is, it's kind of like capture the flag, but instead of having solid base flags, the flag for cars, and the cars have to be moving for it to count as a capture. So it literally made an element where people are actually, it's a vehicular warfare going on, and it's ridiculous.
That sounds pretty intense, not gonna lie.
It is, dude. You've seen they're flying down with a car packed full of four full guys, you know, three of them hanging out the window with their guns, with a van chasing them. You're just having a... There's points where we were going, there was a car that came up next to us and we rammed and hit up to the side and we were sitting there locked, not locked, but it was like we were locked on each other side by side and we were having, you're shooting it out from, you know, from one side of the car to the other, going like, you know, 80 down the road. You gonna hop on Robocraft?
We should be on.
It's saying you're offline.
I just signed in. Give it like 2 seconds.
One second.
Loading. Please wait.
Oh, fuck this.
So I spent all day today running around chasing I went to AutoZone, Pep Boys, O'Reilly's to get a cable clutch. Okay. And the cable clutch that I got was the same exact clutch that I broke. But it was an inch too short.
Oh, wow, that sucks.
So apparently the cable clutch that I was on my vehicle was stretched, hence the reason why it broke. And the only reason I can fix it is if I go a different route and buy an adjustable one, which is $100-something.
Ooh. Can't you go to the junkyard and look for a compatible one, or?
I could. That's a possibility.
I mean, what's this cable hooked up to aftermarket or is it stock?
Which one?
Whatever you're talking about. I just
what I have now is a stock replacement.
Wait, sorry, what?
The one I got was a stock replacement.
Okay, what's the cable for? You said it was a clutch. Oh. Is transmission and clutch all stock or is anything aftermarket?
It's aftermarket.
Ah.
Dominator T5 train.
I see. So what it was is the cable you had was stock and it was trying to work with these aftermarket parts and it wasn't long enough.
No.
Okay.
But the part that was on it that broke was a stock one as well. But apparently it's been stretched to fit.
Alright, I think Justin needs to invite you to the platoon.
I just got one. Or someone just invited me to it. I'm in it.
Oh, there it goes.
You have to accept mine, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, let's see if you can accept his.
Wait. Hold on. Because... I just looked at the platoon list and said Ghost was leader. Reaper's already in there. Nice story. So you're in Reaper's party?
Yeah.
Yes.
You're gonna have to accept it from him.
Alright, there we go. It says we're on the list again.
Cool.
Yep, there it is. I'm ready to go.
I'm just doing some final adjustments to my turtle. Yeah, I'm wrapping up his armor.
Turtle. Giving him what do you call turtle feet?
Turtle feet?
Turtle feet?
I'm guessing turtle feet?
Giving me little stompers. It's a sea turtle.
Those are fins.
They need to have, boats in this game. That would be dope.
You can make a flying boat.
No, I mean, an actual map where, or, an actual version where you can set, standard or the boat where you can go in with a boat and it's a water map. And then maybe some maps will have, where you can make an amphibious vehicle. You'd be speeding along in the ocean, come up on land, just drive up on some wheels.